The Defence Forces All-Ireland Shooting Competition Finals were held at Finnercamp in Donegal recently. These competitions, whose origins date back to the 1940s, are the ultimate forum for the confirmation of marksmanship standards achieved during the training year. In difficult, windy conditions, the finals were very competitive. For General Officer of Command, 4 Western Brigade, Brigadier General Jerry Hegarty, this was one of his last major engagements in the Northwest before his retirement.
First time I can remember that the All Army has been held up here, but it's to coincide with my retirement from the Defence Forces, which will take place shortly. And I asked if there was any possibility of having the All Army here. And the powers that be in the Defence Forces said, yeah, why not, of course. So we're all up here for the last few days of my service.
A considerable amount of work goes into organising such an event, which involves a large number of personnel and the use of a wide range of military equipment, reflecting the changing nature of the Defence Forces and the utilisation of modern techniques. It was also an occasion where one could appreciate the scale and variety of the Defence Forces' resources. Competition was intense, and the standard of marksmanship was clearly of the high standards that one would expect from a modern army. After the competitions, the presentations were made by Chief of Staff, Lieutenant General Sean McCann. The winners of the rifle competition were 5th Infantry Battalion, Dublin, 2nd Eastern Brigade. The winners of the pistol competition were the Army Ranger Wing. The winners of the General Purpose Machine Gun competition were 5th Infantry Battalion, Dublin, 2nd Eastern Brigade. In the Falling Plates competition, the winners were the 1st Cavalry Squadron, Cork, 1st Southern Brigade. 2nd Eastern Brigade won both the Combined Weapons Cup and the Marksman's Cup. Brigadier General Hegarty stressed the significance of this annual event, the experience gained, and the importance of it for morale.
For a unit itself, to win an All-Army competition, a PDF unit or an RDF unit, it is the be-all and the end-all. And it's for morale in that unit, it just goes rocket sky high when that happens. Shooting is obviously a very important part of soldiering. And this is one way, you know, that we have of improving marksmanship throughout the Defence Forces. But it's taken very, very seriously in a lot of units, and some units are traditionally very, very good. And I am delighted to see the standards that have improved year on year, not just for me in the West, but all over the Defence Forces.
Chris Ashmore, Wallace Media, Finnercamp. Yeah.